Hello and welcome back to Proactive New York. I'm Christine Corrado. With me from our Vancouver studio is Stephen McAuley, CEO of Empower Clinics. Stephen, great to see you again.
Great to see you as well. Thank you.
Stephen, we spoke earlier this week on the company's partnership with a cannabinoid test provider. More recently this week, the company received its hemp handler's license from the Oregon Department of Agriculture. What's the response been like from the investor community here?
Well, I think generally this week has been kind of a nice week of momentum for us. I think people are paying attention. We had a good news flow the last few days, and I think important sort of newsworthy items. We did see yesterday in Germany we traded over 4 million shares, and we closed yesterday on the CSE with trading more than 2 million shares, and kind of had a nice lift up over 25% in the closing price yesterday. So, fairly good week for us and good liquidity.
Great to hear. Now let's talk more about this new announcement today. What kinds of regulations did you really have to jump through to kind of secure this license from Oregon?
Yeah, so the Oregon Department of Agriculture has a standardized, application process that if you want to be a hemp handler, such as us, and that means to be able to process biomass and run it through our extraction refinery, you have to go through a regulatory framework. And so we started the application process approximately a month ago, filled out the application form, paid the fees, identified to the Department of Agriculture exactly kind of who we are and what we plan to do with the facility. We also had to seek county support and approval, meaning that the county has to sign off on the facility as well. So it's not just one department that you have to go through. There's a couple of departments that have to agree and approve, but thankfully we got through the process and we're just notified a couple of days ago that the application is fully approved and we are allowed to go ahead and start build out and operate our extraction systems.
So a lot of work went into this application process. Specifically, what does this license now grant you?
So what the license will do for us is at our location in Sandy, Oregon, just outside of Portland, kind of on the southeast side of Portland, we will now be able to commence the architectural design work to be able to submit our architectural plans to the local city and county permit offices, because we need to pull the building permits to go ahead and finish or start the build out. The goal here is to complete the build out of our first refinery, and this will be a hemp-derived CBD extraction refinery and post-production equipment. The goal then is to be able to take it right down to what they call distillate, which is the broad spectrum oil, and or isolate, depending on which particular product sets we may be manufacturing, not only for ourselves, but also for other third-party contracts that we are in discussions with right now.
So you say that you've already been working on the building plans here. What do they kind of look like?
Well, our building is, we're fortunate because it's a brand new build. So it's a 5,000 square foot facility, concrete slab, steel frame, steel side, very large roller doors. So great access. It's in a flat industrial park that has very close proximity to the highway. So transportation in, transportation out is very flexible. So given the fact that it's a brand new footprint, we have, really kind of a clean sheet to design specifically how we want it to be designed, not only for the near term, but also our long-term actual extraction refinery growth in terms of adding multiple refineries for added capacity, but we'll also put in there product production itself. So for us, some of our key products that we have on our shelves that we want to produce for ourselves now would be products like gel caps, tinctures. We want to fill vape pens, not only for ourselves, but for third-party vape pen manufacturers. And then we'll see what market demand brings us, and we'll react from there.
Well, investors already know that you have a number of medical clinics. So are you now a fully integrated CBD company?
I think we're getting pretty close. You know, I'd say until the point in time when we're actually, you know, producing our own isolate and distillate and filling products, and then moving that through to our distribution network, which is, you know, our 10 corporate clinics and our franchise program, and the launch of our e-commerce store. So I'd say at that point I would consider us fully integrated, but we're certainly getting close to that and really executing on all the various milestones that are required. I mean, this is a regulated, environment that we have to work through. So I think we're doing a nice job in hitting the milestones. We just have some more development work to get it completed.
Looking forward to continued progress. Stephen, thank you so much.
Thanks very much.